Can hepatitis B be cured? Hepatitis B, a viral infection affecting the liver, has long been a global health concern. With millions of people living with chronic hepatitis B worldwide, the quest for a cure has been a persistent challenge for medical researchers and practitioners. Recent advancements in medical science have sparked hope and opened new avenues for managing and potentially eliminating this silent threat. The management of hepatitis B has traditionally focused on antiviral medications to suppress the virus and slow down the progression of liver damage. While these drugs can effectively control the virus, they do not provide a complete cure. Patients often need to take these medications for an extended period, sometimes for life, raising concerns about long-term side effects and compliance. That is why patients continue to ask the question, can hepatitis B be cured? So let's answer the question. Recent breakthroughs in hepatitis B research have provided great hope for those seeking a cure. One promising avenue is the development of novel antiviral drugs that aim to achieve functional cure, which means a state where the virus is suppressed to undetectable levels in the blood without the need for lifelong medication. One such breakthrough involves the use of RNA interference technology, which targets the specific genetic material of the virus to inhibit its replication. Several clinical trials have shown promising results, with some patients achieving sustained viral suppression even after stopping treatment. Another approach gaining traction is the use of immune modulators to enhance the body's natural defense mechanisms against the virus. Therapies that stimulate the immune system to recognize and attack infected liver cells are being investigated as potential curative strategies. A more successful approach involves the use of therapeutic vaccines. This work has been successful in part in that some of the patients that use the vaccines have undetectable virus level for about 5 years. So, here is the answer to our question. Yes, hepatitis B can be cured, but as of now, all the possible cures are still under investigation. The problem with hepatitis B is not just about killing the virus. The main problem with the cure is that the virus has ability to establish a persistent reservoir within the body. The virus can integrate into the DNA of liver cells, making it difficult for the immune system and antiviral medications to completely eliminate it. This persistence often leads to the need for lifelong treatment for those with chronic hepatitis B. Additionally, the variability of the virus and the host's immune response further complicate the development of a universal cure. While a complete cure remains a work in progress, several promising developments are generating optimism in the field of hepatitis B research. Novel antiviral compounds, gene editing technologies, therapeutic vaccines, and combination therapies are being explored for their potential to enhance treatment outcomes and possibly achieve a functional cure, where the virus is controlled without the need for ongoing medication. The journey to finding a cure for hepatitis B involves extensive research, and numerous clinical trials are underway to evaluate the safety and efficacy of new treatments. Collaborative efforts between scientists, pharmaceutical companies, and health organizations worldwide are accelerating progress, raising hopes for a breakthrough in the near future. As the global medical community continues to work together, the day when hepatitis B can be definitively cured is on the horizon. Until then, prevention and early detection remain crucial in the battle against hepatitis B. Vaccination, especially in high-risk populations, remains one of the most effective ways to prevent infection. Routine screening and early diagnosis enable timely intervention, reducing the risk of complications and transmission. Kindly subscribe to our channel so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with life-saving medical information, and don't forget to hit the notification bell. Note that knowledge is advancing by the day, and we will like to always post an update on new advances on how to stay healthy. You can contact us via the links in the description below for any medical inquiry. You are watching Zoom Hospital channel and listening to work of Dr. Cariordi.